Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miscarlet Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2. Now, it's been about a week since I've actually played this game. So, yeah. That happened. We've got a problem here, everyone. AJ has been mind controlled. But, let's see here. No, let's not. See here. Okay, let's move you over here. That way we know you're at least somewhat undercover. And then slash, please. Yay, Molly killed something. And hopefully saved AJ in the process, right?
Hostile target down.
Cool. That's what I needed. Bulldog. Cipher. Let's see here. Where's the thing that I need to get to? Right, it's in here. That puts me in a bad spot, though. Definitely puts me in a bad spot. Actually, I'm in a bad spot right now, but whatever. So I'm gonna have to get to it in my next turn. I have to get to it in the next turn. Let's see here. Do it! Do it, Dave! You got this, Dave! You hit him, you didn't kill him. You weren't gonna kill him, but it would have been nice. Still. Yeah, Spanish. Okay, you're gonna go on Overwatch just in case something appears out of absolutely nowhere. Oh, good, we've got an AJ. Let's see here, is there anything the AJ can do? Does not seem like there is much. Hello. You might be a faceless. You're by yourself. I'm going to assume you are faceless.
I'm on it.
Okay, there is a me, and I can definitely see something. Ooh. Or do we want a dead eye? Now let's go for a regular one. Better chance to hit. Come on, me! I'm covered in facial scars! I killed it! I'm still covered in facial scars.
That's it!
Literally covered in facial scars.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up further contacts near your position. Woo! Site is secure. Move on the target before the charges detonate.
Will do,
Menace
Central!
Five, you're almost out of time.
Central, I heard you the first time. Can I please get the thing that you want me to get? Please, it'd be nice. Let's see here. You go... Day? Are you having some technical difficulties here, honey? There you go.
No hay problema, jefe.
Hack it! Hack the chesticle! Day's good at that. Day's good at the hacking, even though AJ is gonna be my hacker and Day's gonna be my healer. She's gonna do a little bit of the hacking. Okay, Incoming current reach increased by 25%, delays the current dark event projects by 2 weeks. That's less likely to happen. That's more likely to happen. Let's do it! Didn't matter! I didn't get it anyway! Okay. Well, I wouldn't have gone it either way then, so... Yay! I got the thing! Yay! Excellent! Even though there's 3 people wounded. Oops. Ups. Dealt the most damage. Molly, Steel, Foxtrot made the most attacks and most under fire. Wade, Bulldog, Lord, Minion 777, and moved the furthest was Molly. But me and AJ and everybody else were there too. I kind of want to get a look at my character's scars because she got royally scarred up there. We might have to make her a little bit less scarred. Because you can do that nowadays. And I don't have a lot of scars on my face. I do have facial scars. They're just really hard to see. That's not even a joke, I've got one like right here, just really hard to see, especially in this lighting. It's right about here. But it's very faint. So, babby scars. I am so scarred up! When and how did that happen? Did I just get that thoroughly wrecked at one point? I don't know. Nobody else has gotten injured and gotten that scarred up. Am I just special somehow? I don't know, you guys. I just do not know. Okay, who's wrecked? Everybody is wrecked! Except for AJ and Day. I got promoted, though. I'm a lieutenant. I'm almost a captain. Doesn't run above. Killing an enemy at lower elevation than the sniper costs only a single action. Did not... Ooh! Ooh. Killing an enemy at a lower elevation. Okay, so quick draw fire pistol. First action no longer ends your turn. No, death from above. Definitely going for death from above on this one. Okay. And Day, she gets to have... Haywire Protocol. Do it. Yay! I got loot!
Hello,
yay! I'm sorry, guys. AJ was shaken, so she had reduced will. She recovered, and now she's got the nickname Shrink. AJ's nickname is Shrink.
You know, I probably wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for your father.
Aww.
Something of a miracle worker.
Getting the Avengers power back online was a miracle. I'm not entirely sure how he deciphered their system, but we're half buried in the
so much cry.
Hadn't.
Okay.
He gave everything he had to get the ship running.
Stop making me cry!
But he didn't live long enough to see.
Love Shen.
We owe you both a debt of gratitude.
Shen.
We can honor his memory by using this ship.
Shen.
Wherever we find them.
Yes.
No argument here.
Kill all the aliens.
Just kill all of them. I'll get started, Commander.
Oh, I want the Predator armor, but we need more supplies. Bollocks,
Doctor. Must have been pretty cushy working with Advent, in the colony.
Like most people, I wanted to believe that the aliens were legitimately.
Ooh, we get more power.
Although they left me no choice when it came to working with them, I admit I was.
Okay, make contact. Okay, we get Avenger power there.
It was a mistake.
I really need to.
Out for you.
Build the radio relay. Make contact. Okay, we're gonna finish this one, do that one, then make contact in New Mexico. That is our plan. Hopefully the Avatar Project doesn't get, anything else happening in that time. Because that's bad. Okay, let's view the room.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Yeah, well, shush. Okay, we've got one person in resistance comms. We don't really need you in there right now, so we're going to empty that. Let's see here. I need upgrade. Oh, ooh, ooh. Allowing additional engineer to be staffed here. Eh! I don't have enough dudes at the moment to worry too much about that. Okay, let's, let's put you in there. At the moment, let's put you in there. And you, we are going to build a Psylab. Puck. I want it! Okay, in that case... In that case, let's finish this since it's only got a day left on it.
We're reading you.
Cool. We got ourselves a Brazil. A Brazil. Okay. Let's fly over to the black market real quick. Because we can get to the black market, sell a couple things, get enough to get our psionic labs, which is something we really, really want.
Market is open.
Okay, let's take a look. Ooh. Okay, let's take a look at what we can sell first. Sell inventory, alien alloys, we want to keep those. Alien data cache, I want to keep that. And data pad, I want to keep that too. I don't want to sell anything! Okay, let's sell... Sell the sectoid corpse. Sell a cup... sell some of these. No, not too many of these guys. Just a couple of those. You know what? You know what? Let's just buy it. Let's just buy it. There we go. Let's get that one too, one up. It helps. It's helpful. I mean, yeah. Stuff and things, I guess. Okay.
And I appreciate you recruiting me.
Shut up, Shen.
Engineering team. But as it stands, we have people still waiting.
Shut up, Shen. We can have building a Psylab.
Construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit.
Apparently, we assigned someone there for somehow.
Despair, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Yeah. Well, shush. Let's see here. Can I land somebody in the proving ground? Or should I put somebody into this alien machinery? How long will it take you? 20 days, so about as long as the psionic lab. Let's do that. I can always take him out and put him in the proving grounds, I mean. Okay, let's see here. Proving grounds. Commander. What are you guys doing down here? Can't do anything! I want to get the exosuit, but can't do it yet. God darn it, Nappa. Okay. Complete the alien encryption research. Oh. We'll do magnetic weapons first. We'll finish the magnetic weapons. We've only got 3 days on that one. Okay.
Avenger plotting new course.
Hopefully. Come on, Sunny Bun, Sunny Jim, Sunny Majibus. See here. Black Market, New Mexico, New Mexico, and gather materials. Okay, I've just got this one right now. Come on! Son of a bitch! increasing the cost of recruits by 100% for a month. Darn it! I don't really recruit rookies, but still darn it. I mean,
likely prove crucial to-
these magnetic-based weapons are a lot like the early railgun prototypes. They fire projectiles at extremely high velocity.
Oh, I like it. Oh, I like it. Makes me happy. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Okay. Shard gun? Ooh. Gauss weapons? Ooh. Oh, I want that. I want it! Let's go for the data. Let's go for the data encryption.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
Advent Midnight Raids. That's not good.
The research is complete.
That's not good. Come on, let's get some power. What? Since raid and considering Advent supply, we should just let's do it. Let's do it. And so we strike early and cover alien tech for our own purposes. Ooh, let's do it!
Course for sector three,
we gotta disrupt their stuff, guys! We gotta disrupt their stuff! Take it for us! Take the intel for us! Hopefully people are still uninjured, though. Okay, Ethan's fine. Who else is fine? Oh, I'm still wounded! I'm wounded for another day! Darn it! Okay. Specialist, specialist, grenadier, ranger, specialist. Too many specialists, so sorry, so somebody's gotta go goodbye. Sorry, Corporal Beagles! You're gonna have to go away for a minute, and we're gonna bring in... We're gonna bring in Tristan. Yep, yep. Ghastly Ghost, let's do it. Make the armor available, utility items available. Why don't you have the... Oh. Never mind. I thought she'd have something there. Apparently not. Edit. Do we have any loadout that we can give you? Not at the moment? So you'll be fine, don't worry about it. Okay, I'm sorry, Ethan, you are not in charge. Day is in charge. Because Day is... Well, both Day and AJ have the same rank, but... Okay. So here we have got Squatty Ghastly Ghost, Corporal Apocalypto, Sergeant Cypher, she flies, Corporal Cranky, and Sergeant Sandu, or Shrink. Let's do it! Hopefully nobody dies. Tyler's getting back to his his first mission after the disastrous Black Ops mission. I mean,
Sky Ranger,
I don't even want to think about that.
In position to drop.
I'll do it. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum, bum.
We've got a lead on a disabled advent train that was hit by resistance operatives working in this area.
Neutralize all enemy cargo. Secure supplies on the advent train.
Technology here, so let's do it. Capture whatever we can. We'll need to secure the area and remove any hostile forces still defending the train if we're going to make this work.
Nice shades there, Tyler. Sorry, I like dancing to the music. It just makes me happy, guys. It just makes me happy. Okay, come on. Let's do it.
Menace 1-5, coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay, there's the train. Neutralize, avoid destroying critical supplies. Okay, I can probably do that. Overwatch, Ethan, you're gonna go over here. You're gonna go over here because that seems like a good idea. Okay, Miss Shrink, you guys are gonna stay up top. I'll give you a good bird's eye view for your little gremlins.
On Overwatch.
Okay, Tristan, you're gonna come down here with Tyler, because, Rangers gotta stick together, you know.
Got it covered.
And Day's just gonna move a couple feet. Just a couple feet. She'll be fine. That wasn't a good sound. I did not like that sound. That is not a sound we should have been having. At least there's no timer. I like there not being timers. No timers is a good
moving
thing.
To position.
I probably should have moved her over there, shouldn't I? I'll put her over there for now. She can move a couple more steps.
On the move.
On the move! Ethan's gonna be my tank this fight. Because Wade's not here. Because Wade got injured. He does that. Sometimes. He also passes out during important missions. But he's still my tank, so I forgive him. I didn't do it. Oh, it just sounded like she broke her leg when she fell down there.
There's something out there.
You don't say, AJ. Okay, I think, yeah, she's closest.
On it.
Do it. You got this, AJ. Just don't die. Okay? Uh-oh. Hi! Sup? Let's see here. We're gonna want placement of Tyler over there. Okay. Tristan, you're gonna want to go with him. Okay, this should not put you in the line of sight of anyone. Fingers crossed I didn't just put Tristan into a bad position. I did it? Good. Okay. The cranky crew, he's gonna go up here. Well, I have to be very careful. He can't use his grenade, because I'll blow up part of the train, because we don't want to blow up the freaking supplies. Still might be able to do it, though. I mean, if I'm being super careful. Okay. Hi, guys! Uh-oh, they're moving! Oh, they moved into the perfect spot! Wait for it. Okay. I don't think those are supplies for me. So you know what they just did? They just went to the perfect spot! Come on, Ethan! No regrets. And they're probably like, what? Where did that happen? Hi. Aww, they think they can do things. That's cute. How about we do this instead? I like this idea. Do it, Tyler! Wabow! Oh, it dodged and it only grazed him. Well...
Uccisione confermata.
It grazed him enough? Okay, Tristan! Your turn! Boom! Aww! What? Excuse you. Uh-oh.
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. Looks
Let's take it.
AJ? AJ, AJ, please? Okay, what's our chances? What's our chances? Come on! I have a 0% chance. Oh, that gives me more of a chance. So we'll suddenly take temporary control of this unit. Do it. Come on! Yes! 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 I am taking control of the enemy mech! AJ is MVP! Please don't kill Tristan.
I mean...
Okay. I've taken control of the mech! Oh, that makes me happy! That makes me so happy! Uh-oh. That makes me less happy! That def makes me less happy. Okay.
Voy a ello.
I'm putting her in a dangerous position, but we need to save Tristan. We need to save Trissy Triss. That's gonna blow up supplies. It's a 70, that's a 50. Let's take out the Viper. Got a better chance. Yes! Okay. Now we just have to make sure that Tristan survives and- Oh, and- Oh, Tyler's in a bad spot too. This could be going better. This could be going better. Please tell them they all attack each other. Please tell me they all attack him. Please tell me they all attack the mech and destroy it. No? Okay.
They're on the main flanks!
What? Tyler?
No! Voglio tornare a casa!
And there he goes panicking! Well, put him into a safe position! That helps, right? What did he just do? Who said they could do that? Excuse you! And they're attacking their own mech! Sorry, that's still too funny to me, guys. Okay, we've got some mutons, that's a bad thing. But hey, it's taking, Oh. The Raidman, is he actually attacking? No, he's just suppressing it? Okay. See, if they attack it, then they're not attacking Tristan, which is what we want. Except that one just killed it. Balls. I'm never gonna get a chance to use a mech! Gosh darn it, Nappa. They'll be okay, Tristan! They'll be okay, honey buns. Don't worry about it. We got this. Tyler, calm down. You'll be fine. You'll be fine, honey buns. Okay. First off, can we get Tristan into a better position? Do it. None of them are on Overwatch as far as I know, and hopefully that puts you into some kind of cover. Yes? Yes? Oh good, she's in cover. Okay, Tristan is in cover. Tristan is in cover. Whew. Oh, and Tyler's panic got removed. I'm okay with that. Can I use him? No. It's like trying to have nice things. We can't have them. Oh, I could blow him up, but that's gonna blow up supplies. But that's gonna blow up supplies. Mmm. Wait, where are the supplies? Is that considered supplies? I'm going to assume that this is all considered supplies. So I'm going to try not to blow that up. Okay, before we have Day do anything, Ethan is in a bad spot. Okay, let's move you. You are going to go hang out down here.
Heading out.
Because we at least have to get you out of being flanked, because we don't want you to die. Because that's bad. You're going to go ahead and heal Tristan, because she needs it. We don't want Tristan to get one-shotted in the next round, because that would be bad. That would be very bad. We like Tristan. She's good people! Okay. Now I have to get Ethan out of here. Let's see. I'm gonna have him move down here. He's gonna go hang out with Day, who's probably going to move directly after that. Okay. You try. Come on, Ethan! Yes! 19% chance to hit, and he hits! Yeah, well, you did something. You removed the shield. That was the point.
Lo que tú digas.
Spanish. Do it. Ooh. I took out the shield. That's what I care about, because the shield is weird and I don't like it. Okay. I don't like that guy. He's a bad one. Oh, it missed. Good. I like it when it misses. When it doesn't miss, we have difficulties. Technical difficulties. Uh-oh. No, Day! Day! Day, no! Day, no! No, not Day, not Day. Just somebody else. Not Day! Day's not gonna be fine. Day's dead. Ethan's panicking. Great. Pleasant. Do it. Kill him! He hit friend! We don't like him. Tyler's pissed. Tyler's also in a really bad position now. She's not in a good position to hit anything at the moment. But maybe if I put her up there. Maybe if you put her up here, she can hit something. Okay. Better! Definitely better. Okay, come on, AJ! You had a 76% chance to hit and you missed. What? Okay. That would get her so killed! Okay, kill it! We gotta take that trooper out! Cause he killed Day! Oh, please don't kill Tyler, cause if I lose two people on this one, I think I might just cry. I might just cry. Okay. Well, he's over there now. Tyler's over there now. I don't speak your crazy moon language. Hi.
Think they got me.
I think that just leaves Ethan and AJ to save them. Great. Okay, you're gonna get over here. And shoot! If you would be so kind to just take that out. Yeah, good, good, thank you. Wasn't enough to kill it, but it helped.
My weapon's spent.
What's your to hit right now? Do it. We need to save him. We need to save Tyler! Save Tyler! Okay, good. Tristan. 100% chance you might as well take him out. Bonk. Oh, we lost Day.
Enemy destroyed.
Oh, I've gone over 30 minutes, but I just want to make sure we get through most of this fight before I go on to the next one. Okay, first off, I'm gonna move him here.
Mi muovo verso le coordinate.
And then slash him just to make sure we're undercover. You didn't kill him, and you suck.
Colpo debole.
He was right there, Tyler. He was we lost Day. This game is so much less forgiving than Enemy Within. Could you stop choking out Tyler, please? Please? I'm asking nicely. No? Balls. Okay. Can you hit him? Can you kill him?
I'll get him.
You hit the supplies, AJ! You hit the supplies!
Oh yeah.
Okay, he's got a 40% chance to hit. Okay. Tyler can't do anything because he's bound. Okay. I'm taking a chance on this. I'm gambling with Tyler's life here. Tyler, when you see this, I am so sorry. Okay, that didn't do as well as I wanted it to. Can't risk it. I can't risk another person. I can't. I'm sorry, Tyler. I can't risk another person. Oh, she missed anyway. Tristan, why?
Enemy is still up.
Oh, Tyler, please don't. Please no. Please no. Please, no. Please no. Hi. Bye, Tristan! Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Watch those supply crates. If you destroy them,
I didn't do anything.
Once the area is secure, heading to that location.
Okay, come on. I know I'm 5 minutes over time. I don't care. Kill. Okay.
No longer a threat.
AJ, it's all on you. AJ, it's all on you. We need you to avenge Day. Yes!
Target eliminated.
Oh!
Status confirmed.
Oh, and I have to accept it because we didn't lose three people. Oh, I can't redo it or anything.
Accomplished.
Okay, that is going to be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing... and I have been playing XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next video.